Once you've got your block with your glue block on or your faceplate screwed right into it, you take it to your lathe, you put it on, you adjust your tool rest, and as it's spinning, you would hold the tool and you'd cut the shape. And you'd cut the shape to get whatever shape you can out of the bowl to a piece like this. You leave it about an inch thick, and then you put it on a rack to dry. I usually leave it about a year or so.